I am here today with Mrs.
Virginie Guignard Legros.
Madame Legros, please tell me a little bit about yourself.
I am founder of an organization which is calling COCÖÖÖN. And this organization is dealing with victims of war, victims of famine, homeless people. And we try to help them to go ahead in the future, because victims have the problems to stuck in their situation. And we mix this population with innovators who need people to work with them and who can help this population to have better services to communicate and to learn.
Which country are you operating in?
I am operating in Ivory Coast, Togo and Cameroon. And we have a project too in Switzerland, because we are based in Switzerland, and for homeless people.
Wow, this is wonderful. And what are some of the organizations that are supporting you?
For the moment, it's a brand new organization. So we have a lot of projects that have been written. We have big communities. In Ivory Coast, we've got 140,000 victims of war, by example, who are dealing with us, a partnership with us, to make them to reach a better world.
Is this a non-profit organization?
Non-profit organization, yes.
Oh, wonderful. Well, welcome to Dubai and welcome to the GFEL.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.